here on Long Island. Now, I told you earlier that Max Talbot reached superstar status with his 2 goals in Game 7 of the Finals last year, though we all know that Max was a superstar before that. However, I think it's fair to say he may have raised the bar after making a visit to Derry, PA just a few days ago.
You never know when opportunity may come knocking. Pat Celesnik was not in the know at the time, but November 16th would be the opportunity of a lifetime.
Hi.
I can't believe
it. How are you?
Matt.
Nice meeting you.
Oh, my goodness. A great player.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you did great.
Thank you.
A surprise visit from Max Talbot was just what the doctor ordered. Actually, Max and the Penguins began the healing process last season.
I had a heart catheterization, and there was an internal bleed, and collapsed at home after the surgery. And when I got to the hospital, I had lost 40 units of blood, which is life-threatening, to say the least. Went through 2 weeks of very up and down, not sure if I was going to make it.
As Pat fought for her life, the Penguins were fighting to stay alive in the playoff race. The arrival of Dan Bylsma in February brought new hope and eventually wins. The Pens were getting better, and so was Pat.
I was put in an induced coma, and it was for my own good until I was able to get a little bit stronger. And once I came out of that coma, my daughter was right there, and she said that I asked if there was a hockey game on.
The smiles continued. The Pens won the cup. Pat got better. Their stories were featured in Sports Illustrated, which is how Max and his teammates learned about Pat's condition. That led to this special meeting where Talbot's health took center stage.
Are you in like a therapy?
Yeah, but I'm good now. I should be back next game, so.
And you're practicing?
Yes, it's about time. It's huge. I mean, remember on the story out in the dressing room, and all the guys was reading it, and they're like, we have that kind of impact on people. It's amazing, you know, how someone can just go and have something look up, you know, in a hockey game, and at the same time, you know, being better health-wise. It's an amazing story.
The visit ended as it began, with a hug and a promise that Pat will continue to get well enough to attend her first Penguins game, an opportunity she will not miss.
I can't go yet. I'm getting stronger every day, and I'm hoping within a month that I'm there, and for more than one game. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to it.